What is the definition of a classic car? With company of status, class, and wealth? The answer just might be the Mercedes-Benz. With brilliant design and craftsmanship, Mercedes-Benz has always been in the top of their class, setting the standard for everyone else to follow. With Mercedes-Benz adapting new techniques and technologies to make its cars more popular among the customers, the 2000 Mercedes-Benz SL500 was introduced. It is the epitome of class and luxury. The SL history dates back to about 50 years, and you gotta admit that any Mercedes-Benz coupe of any age is kind of like Sean Connery. No matter how old it gets, it still looks great. Now this Mercedes-Benz SL500 has a 5.0 V8 engine, single overhead cam, that's capable of producing 302 horsepower at a top speed of 155 miles per hour. Now let's see what's inside. Now standard with this car is the convertible power top, which basically you press a button and the side windows lower, it disengages from the windshield, folds back behind into the tonneau, and optional with this is a hard top of either aluminum or heat reflecting glass. Let's see the inside. Now also standard in the inside are Bose speakers, 10-way power heated seats. You've also got a roll bar here which engages or deploys as soon as it senses that there's an impending rollover coming. And of course it's got wood finish, not too much of it, just enough to make it look good. Leather upholstery, leather trim, and it's also got side impact airbags which are mounted on the doors for safety. So, without further ado, and without explaining too much, let's take it for a test drive. Ready? Safety first. Now, since it's kind of hot, we're gonna put the top on. So watch this, it's kind of fun. All right. Now we're ready. All right, so here we go on our Mercedes-Benz 2005 SL500 road test. So far, so good. Haven't tested the gas pedal yet, but the steering feels really nice. Suspension is tight. Car really hugs the road. And it also has that sense of heaviness, which is good. You know, you're in a good, strong car. And it also kind of helps that it's got that roll bar that automatically deploys when it senses a rollover. Not that I intend to roll this car over at all, but at least it's got that feature. Now we're going up up a hill again, and it's the engine has a lot of power. There's no sense of struggling here. It's actually very smooth going up the hill. Now the only thing that's not really cool about the convertible top is basically the rear visibility is not so good because it's plastic. So it's not really clear to see out of, it's actually very blurry. So my only real vision is through my side mirrors. Once again, uphill, no struggle with the engine, and it's nice and smooth. A lot of power, but it's nice and smooth. But yeah, this is the kind of car that, you know, any CEO or executive company takes to the golf course in an afternoon. Besides, work and wait. Let's go hit the links. Get in your 500 SL or your SL500 rather. Got the golf clubs in the back. Call your buddies with your cell phone.
schedule a meetup. I love the horsepower in this thing. Going up the hill, you step on the gas and it's there, but it doesn't jerk you too much. It's just nice and smooth. It's time to take the lead. And it's bye-bye.
Mercedes-Benz is the most successful premium brand. Its technical perfection, quality standards, and numerous car legends such as the SL500 are unique. Take it home, take it anywhere. Wherever you go, Mercedes will send you there in style. I'm Paul, giving you ultimate satisfaction behind the wheel.